There are times when you delete some of your most important photos unintentionally, and later realize you need to get them back. What's worse, you have no backup of those deleted photos. I can imagine how desperate you are. Is there any chance to recover those deleted photos when you have no backup? This video will tell you the answer. Keep watching to find out. Actually, the deleted photos are still stored on your iPhone. iPhone uses the SQLite database to save your data. And if you accidentally or intentionally delete some of your photos or videos or any other data, it is not erased or removed completely from your iPhone right then and there. The very first thing to do is to immediately stop using that iPhone. This will reduce the chance of getting your data overwritten. Now that you know it's possible to recover those deleted photos, you might be wondering how. DBAC Data Recovery Tool is exactly for this. It's capable of retrieving the deleted photos directly from your iPhone and saving them on your computer. This means the current data on your device won't be overwritten. It's much more secure than using a data recovery app on your iPhone. The whole procedure is fairly simple. Follow these steps. Step 1. After downloading, installing, and launching DBAC on your PC, choose the recovery mode, Recover from iOS device. Step 2. Connect your iPhone to your PC and tap on Trust this computer so that DBAC can gain access to your iPhone. Step 3. After that, choose Photos. DBAC will scan your device deeply for your deleted photos. It might take some time to scan, depending on your file size. Step 4. In the preview screen, you can freely preview all the photos and choose the photos you want to recover. That's it! All the recovered photos will be stored on your computer. Download DBAC to try the free scan and preview functions if you have any doubt about it.